Right, that's you all set up. Okay, get those module clamps fixed, Sam. The control panel where you can rearrange the clamps is on the outer hull of EAS-3. We could maybe check out a US-12 while we're out here. Straight down, Sam. The controls are at the bottom of the EAS arm. Getting closer. Look for the controls on EAS-3. Connection points are reading true. I think that's working. Yeah, it's working. It's gonna take a few minutes while the module connection runs its pressure checks. Sam, while you're out there, take a closer look at the damage you detected earlier on the station exterior. What can you see?
Damage to EAS-4 exterior is superficial.
Okay, looks like we got that fire before it got out of hand.
unknown material is present at hull fracture points.
That looks like what I found in EAS-4. What the hell is it? Bring the sphere back inside and meet me in EAS-3. Let's get this hatch open. I hope to God the others are okay.
Thank you.